My first basketball memory was probably watching a basketball game for the first time when my brother was watching the Sixers versus the Kings. And I was watching how Pacers star Akevich was shooting the ball. It was my first time. I just liked shooting when I was little. I liked shooting the ball. I liked just running with the ball. I mean, of course, I was a kid, but as I started playing more, and then things just started coming, falling in place. On the court, I'm quiet. On the court, I'm quiet. Off the court, I'm, you know, joking, you know, laughing, you know, just being myself. But on the court, I'm just real quiet. Individually, just, you know, just be a team guy, you know, put myself for the team, you know, do the right things, like play the four so I screen, you know, rebound, knock down shots, you know, just be effective for my teammates. We can be a good team, we can be a tournament contender, and we have the right coaches that's leading us in the right way, so we have all the right pieces. We just gotta go out and play.